What up? So my cousin NF just dropped the new album. No, I'm joking. That ain't my cousin. What up? What up? My name is Trey Little, and I am a rapper, producer, vlogger, and a lot of other things based out of Detroit. And I am about to react to Return by NF because supposedly he dissed Eminem. And it was a response to Eminem's The Ringer off of the Kamikaze album where he said a fan told him that he would be like a recovery copy of him. So before we get into this video, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you click the link in my description. I'm getting ready to release a new song in a couple weeks. So make sure you check that out. And let's get right into it after this intro. Stick around because this is about to get good. Let's get it.
Mama had me when she was only 15. Daddy got killed when I was only 4. Grew up in the hood, had to get it out the mud. Had to pick up the sack, I ain't wanna be broke. All my homeboys either dead in jail. Looking back, I had to go hard, I ain't wanna fail. Now I'm on a plane on my way to do a show.
Okay, this beat sound hard. That vocal chop. Hey.
What is perfect got me, I've been overworking for weeks.
Okay.
I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Ooh. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet really brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a-
Yo, his flow is on point already. I love how he's taking his modern flow and just kind of making it his own, though. He's already coming in with the bars, talking about the hunger and the music. Let's go. I'm excited to hear the Eminem diss, though.
You cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happens, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. It's so game, but I vandalize it. I do what you fantasize.
Yo, he already going in. It sounds like he throwing shots. You call me an amateur, rip out both of your knees. He's saying stuff like that. Like he, it sounds like he's coming at somebody already.
I didn't take a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Something for you thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah. All I ever wanted, that's a fact, no, that's a lie, no, I'm confused, yeah, I got problems, what's the use, yeah, let's be honest, screws are loose, I need them tightened, not amused, yeah, look what I did, brought you something, hope you like it, so precise, the flow, the nicest.
Yo, this is hard. I wonder if my homie Biko produced this. Biko is a friend of mine who produces for NF, and he might have had some production on this, so I'll have to check it out, but yo, he going in.
Stop you whining, back in style like I was vinyl. I make songs that they go viral. Something's off and vital.
Okay,
I know.
Grab.
Been so long, yeah, okay, I know. Take your shoes off, you're in my home. You got fans, but not like I do. Yeah, thankful I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me, cause I lack in compliancy. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring, I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, cause hate won't retire me, it inspires me to be inspiring. When I'm low, I feel like I'm spiraling.
Yeah, he snapping. If you ain't playing my CD, then what are you doing? Basically, he said.
Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes, if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, no to believe it. I have it right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list. It might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching y'all helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky like your punch lines you. When I land and gun, jamming, reaching your mouth and rip out your tongue after tongue, lashing.
Okay, so he's saying you got team, take out the T and take out the M. And then you got, or not my bad, take out the T and then take out of the, what did he say? Take out the T. And then basically you take out the two letters, it equals M, E-M. And then he said, shoot you out the sky. Could have meant like the plane on Kamikaze, shoot a plane out the sky, you know. And he's saying, write your name on a hit list. Because supposedly Eminem had the hit list on The Ringer and he was going through the list talking about people. So Eminem saying, or NF is saying, like, if you come at me, then I'm gonna come back. Like, let's get it. That'll be the last thing you do.
I hand them out like pamphlets in church, pastors. Show up to my funeral wearing all black and what's happening? I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes. Music superb, playing with words, play with my nerves. They gon' have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed, stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very...
Wow, it sounds like he coming back at the rap critic, because the rap critic did call him very generic. Maybe he's coming back because the rap critic has some good points, though.
Reserved till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe. Nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please, I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies, they talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be, eventually someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my eyes.
Man, it's crazy. He's just talking about like he's in his own lane. Eventually people will see, and he's responding to the critics is what it sounds like.
And dot my T's, it makes no sense, but I've learned normal to you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
Whoo, that piano is crazy in there. Yo, so this was lit. Why do they keep showing mirrors pop up on it? I don't get it. But yo, that was lit. Yo, the production on that was fire. He did his thing. And I really feel like he clapped back. You know, I feel like that was a clap back at Eminem. Let me know y'all thoughts. Some people are saying it might not be. But, I mean, there's a chance that it might not be because it doesn't sound too direct. But, I mean, it makes sense. He said, put my name on your hit list. That'll be the last thing you do. Shoot you right out the sky. Rip that cocky smile off your face. And he's saying, like, take the T and, you know, take the other letter out and you get M, basically. So my bad, I'm like kind of butchering it. I missed that lyric a little bit, but I've like heard that one part a couple different times. So that's what I think. You know, but yeah, let me know what y'all think down in the comments. Let's talk about it. Share this with a friend. Get the man. Let's dialogue and let's go. Peace.
That we're up, there's no need to come down.